change or satisfaction is a transvestite. But, when the mind houses two personalities, there's always a conflict, a battle. The battle is over, and the dominant personality has won.
I want to see something. Trees, concrete, buildings, grass, airplanes, color!
The Lord bless you. God bless you for coming here in such strength tonight. What we are enduring. What each one of you is sharing with us is part of the unending struggle, the age-old fight between the children of light and the people of darkness. The enemy is powerful and unscrupulous and determined to destroy me. Yes, I know that the enemy means to do plenty to me. But I am not afraid. Word has reached me that the enemy said either she will have to go or we will have to go. Who will go? I want to go through it alone as our Lord did on the cross. I want to go through it alone as our Lord did on the cross. We are going down there smiling and we are coming out shining. Hallelujah!
On the other side of the tracks, that's where I'm going to be. On the other side of that great divide between fame and fortune and me, I'm gonna put my shadows behind me, give my inhibitions the axe, and tomorrow morning you'll find me on the other side of the track. On the other side of that line where the living's fancy and free, I'm gonna
thank you.